trouble with every breath, okay?
Everybody eating niggas down them niggas.
100, but I got lazy. Only put 90. Money make your whole team.
They never seen bitch.
Hands up. And your brains up. Brains up. Fuck the other side. We don't check.
What's up, Dean TV, Dean A. Today we're doing an anime reaction to Boruto, to Naruto Next Generation. And if you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe, and share the video on all social medias and comment below what reaction to do next. And this episode is going to be time travel. And it's actually in Boruto probably communicate with Naruto fully. And we're going to get down to it, see how it is, see how the episode is. And if you're new, subscribe. And if you like it, leave a thumbs up and share it on all social medias, all platforms. And it's going to be episode 129. And no further ado, let's get into it. Yeah, Naruto not the Hokage now. Oh, I need a son of this. So, is this when, like, during Tsunade time? When did Naruto go and search out for Tsunade? Or after Sasuke go after Orochimaru? I'm curious. For my OG Naruto fans. That's what he meant. You want young Naruto. Hey, it's gonna be lit. Turn up. He's got to listen to the master, you know, the old school shit, because he don't want to mess up and get like, he don't want to get on his bad side, you feel me? Because he called him master. Sasuke don't want man when it can change stuff for real, for real. I got so many questions, like what if? Siphon and chocolate, ain't gonna siphon Naruto, siphon Naruto, tail chocolate, now ain't PLB chocolate, like a big knife, huh? Yeah, he's going out to a door shot when he was younger.
Yeah.
interesting. This make it seem like real life. Like, what if? What if? That's all I'm going to say. What if? What if you could travel back in time? What would you do? Can't help him either. And nobody don't got no dojon for his ass to teleport him. Come on, man. You got this. Finish him.
Right.
he done bumped into his pops. Kids, dog. Kid version. Talk about kids, Bob. He was like, what that? He called me dad. What? Holy skadoodle. It's Jiraiya. Oh my gosh. So long seeing old man Jiraiya. Holy skadoodles. On me, fuck. No. He done got Boruto caught up. He ain't got guard Boruto caught up in a jammer. Start your ass up. Real decent big fella. That's tough. That's tough. Oh man. So now they're right behind him. Like a ghost. Damn. Give him a 10 piece, no biscuits. Oh no. So it's when Orochimaru come back with him, after Orochimaru fight. So it's me, Naruto, and Naruto Rasengan right now. Freshly. Dark magician, huh? Out here. Hello. Thank you. y'all got a baby set. You know, like baby set. Ooh, me? What?
Thank you.
one. And, why did you blast that rocket? Now I want to go this way, or I need it over this way. Which way? For the rockets. Yeah, you're gonna figure out Naruto had to come out slump. Naruto had to came out struggling. Naruto was about that life. All up in that bit. That's fucked up. What just happened? You watching the stream?
Tune in now. Cause what just happened was fuckery.
About is a door shot. Ooh. If you like this theme sound, then make some like, comment, subscribe, and share it in all social media. And we're gonna be back with the next episode of Boruto reaction. And hope y'all like this and enjoy it. See your thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe, and share it in all social media. Hope y'all like this and enjoy it. Check out the merch description box below and check out the streams. And let's get into it. Hope you love you guys. See you guys next time. Hey, we out of there a bit like Legos, me ego.